Ever since Mom moved back in, we play cards.
I even let him win sometimes.
Mom always said it doesn't matter what card you get, it's how you play your hand. We got dealt a pandemic and delivered one of the nation's best economic recoveries.
Pretty good.
We got rid of the car tax.
Finally.
And we're upgrading affordable housing and passing gun safety laws that keep our families safe. Not bad for a year and a half.
Not bad for a governor that lives with his mother.